You know, picking a place to go to school is a tough decision. It's definitely a big one. And I had two brothers and my dad go to A&M. So A&M was definitely one of my top choices, but so was UT. And it was a variety of things that factored in my decision on where to go to school. But the main factor for me was when I came to Austin, I fell in love with the place, you know, the live music and the people. And you always get a sense that something's happening here. And that's what I really, really liked about UT. Austin, there's this sense of things happening. There's people bustling, moving around. It's a very young community. If you're into mountain biking or climbing or running, this is the place for you. And so those are things that were really attractive to me. Also, the live music here is absolutely incredible, and music's an important part of my life. So it's very attractive. As far as the students and the faculty here at the University of Texas, I absolutely love it. The mechanical engineering department is well reputable, and I really have enjoyed being in the program. But just like every place, it's really as great as the people. And so when I came here and I fell in love with the people, that's when I knew it was home. You have a unique opportunity coming to college from high school to be whoever you want to be, whether it's a different person or the same person you were in high school. You kind of define your role within the university. And I decided that I wasn't going to have any regrets. I was going to get involved in everything that I wanted to get involved with. And I think really taking that approach and making a lot of commitments that bring you closer to people and closer to the university is really the best way to go about things. Well, being in the Longhorn band, there's a plethora of experiences that come to mind. The first time that I marched out on a DKR Memorial Stadium in my Longhorn band uniform was absolutely incredible. It's one thing to be in that stadium when it's empty. When you're marching out there and you look up at the Jumbotron and you're marching on the Jumbotron and there's 100,000 screaming fans around you, it's really intense and it gets your heart beating fast and you think you know how to march and play, but then you get in front of that group of fans and you're like, oh, and everything becomes clear to you. You gotta be a little more clear in the way that you're thinking about things. But man, that was one of my favorite experiences, which was marching out onto that field for the first time. Absolutely incredible experience. I can't imagine. Hook 'em horns.